These teams set to collide in an elimination tag match where you have to take out a punch. Back elbow. Step up for the impressive leg sweep.
Nicely done. The Rock showing what makes him the people's champ.
Placing them into the corner. I had that well scouted.
That's finding any which way to topple the competition.
Hurling your own body like that is insane. Into the DDT.
I don't know if Umaga can withstand much more of this.
Umaga has to find a way to turn things around.
Whip back into the ring.
From that one, so it's called.
Here are your winners.
That's your winner, folks, outlasting all other
watching this no DQ match, I can't help but think of all the great no disqualification.
Official calls it. Clearly, they cannot fight any longer.
Here is your winner, Bad Bunny.
No other way to put it, guys. That was kind of... And it's time for a true test of endurance and skills in this Iron Man.
Lead
with a kick to the midsection.
Lead with the DDT. Nikki's in serious danger.
She's getting back up,
but she might be down again soon.
Lift off. Oh, a diving crossbody.
Corey, what might end up being the deciding factor in this matchup? The strategy has to be to score the first fall. That's the utmost priority. You have to avoid fighting from underneath. Your opponent will then have to capture you and eclipse you. So the first fall is essential in an Iron Man match.
Remember, the superstar with the most falls at the end of the time limit wins.
Dribbling the opponent's head like a basketball. Big forearm. Trap the arm. Neck breaker.
So smooth.
Ripping and tearing at the face of her opponent.
That's not right. All's fair in love and war, gentlemen. I saw nothing but effective offense.
Inverted DDT.
Taking aim on the arm.
Nikki showcasing her strength.
Yeah, Nikki is executing her game plan.
From the top.
Whoa, look out. It doesn't matter if you're on the outside of the ring. There is no place safe when you face such a risk taker.
Wrapped around into a neck breaker. Nikki trying to feel the energy of the WWE Universe, trying to use it to propel her moving forward.
Kick to the gut.
Neckbreaker!
Lita's losing any remnants of control now.
Yeah, Lita needs the rally here.
Time clothesline.
Good grief.
And now thrown back into the ring. Looking to take flight here.
She wants to put an end to things here.
Nice cross body.
he's put a lot of competitors out with that.
She's getting back to her feet,
but is there fight left?
She's gonna try it again.
Oh my God, what a cross body.
This spells trouble for Lita. The target's been acquired once more. No, someone call a dentist. She shoots up the top rope.
Dangerous thinking
from the top.
Lita was right on target.
Lita looking for a twist of fate.
Kick to the gut by Lita. Followed by the DDT.
Lita could take this one. Big form. Spike face first. Lita showing the crowd some love, and they're returning the favor. Uh-oh. Suicide dive. Just a devil-may-care attitude on full display.
Going for broke, and it pays off.
Nikki turns it around. And she slides her back to the mat. At her pace.
This is Lita looking at her best. That is it. Nikki dodges out of that. Fair play in that.
Yes. Oh, nice.
No!
And Nikki daring her opponent to throw hands.
Ooh, what a forearm club.
Oh, what a DDT.
Wow.
And Nikki's showing she still has signs of life in her.
Yeah, Lita has really got to find a way to fight back here.
She is queuing it up again. Crossbody wipes them out.
One more time throwing the heavy artillery.
Oh, that got turned around on Nikki. Right across the back.
Kick to the gut by Lita. That might clinch this for Lita. Lita. Is looking to finally put Nikki away.
Lita with a kick to the midsection. DDT.
Will that prove to be enough this time?
Big form.
Oh my!
Oh, this is gonna hurt.
Foot right to the belly.
She's trying to fight back, but it doesn't look good.
Not what you want to see by any means.
Talk about dismantling your opponent. And now Nikki is under immense pressure.
Nikki keeps getting cut down.
She has her target weighed and measured. From the middle rope. Oh, wait a second. Caught in midair.
Delivers a Samoan driver.
High-risk territory for Nikki.
You can see her struggling to find her bearings.
Measuring up one more time. Crossbody.
Will Nikki seal the deal?
Looking for a high-risk, high-reward situation. She's got it in her sights.
She's queuing it up again.
Lands the crossbody.
Going to the well again. Will it produce dividends?
Oh, my goodness. And now she's climbing to the top turnbuckle. She's trying so desperately to get back up to her feet.
Look out.
Through the air. It connects.
Big time risk pays off.
blocked like that.
And Nikki's maintaining the advantage now.
Yeah, Nikki is clearly in control.
Respect with the defiance.
Oh, solid kick across the back. Good timing with that reversal. Knee to the face.
Oh, man. These superstars have toiled away endlessly, and this crowd is on their feet in full appreciation. An incredible sight to see. Kendo stick to the skull.
Measured up.
Drop kick to the back. And now it looks like she's struggling for air.
Continued shots to the core will do that to you.
Ow. Foot meet back.
Change the tides of the match.
No try, and the superstar has changed the tides of the match.
Draped across the top rope.
Whiplash neck breaker.
And the ref waves this one off as time expires.
Wow.
This match wasn't compelling enough. When you throw in the no disqualification.
Bate with a kick to the gut, double under.
And that will do it. Not getting up from that one, so it's called.
Here is your winner, Tyler Bates.
And that seemed like a pretty easy.
The bell is rung and anything goes in this non-disqualification match.
This is just going to be...
Check out the power of T-Bump.
And the official calls it. Clearly, they cannot fight any longer.
Here is your winner, T-Bump.
What an emphatic victory, guys. There's the bell, and this eight-pack challenge has now begun.
Rick Boone is really eliminated.
I don't think people realize the amount of strength that takes to cross someone like that.
What a natural jumper for Lesnar.
A no DQ strike action means you have to block the ball.
Randy has been eliminated.
Oh, yeah, I love this.
Up their opponent.
Sidewalk slam delivered. DDT
planted.
High impact crossbody.
Going right after the neck.
put a stop to that.
Set it up. Nice neck breaker.
A big punch. Ouch.
The adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE Universe is on his side.
Whoa, not quite yet. Solid punch. Oh, man, what a headbutt. And now gets tossed into the ring. Outside of the ring now.
What's the plan here?
Inverted STO. Yeah.
Now he's been put on the defensive.
Back suplex.
Back suplex, no.
Driven down. What a counter.
Clothesline.
What a striking combination.
Phenomenal. Beautiful suplex.
A terrifying look for Ivar's opponent.
Big cross body.
Stop gloating and put your attention back to the match.
Nice neck breaker.
And he has free reign to the outside with no countouts to worry about.
And this might not have a pleasant ending. Oh. Oh my God, a close line. Mistake made by Ivar.
Looking for more damage here.
Ah, oh, release back suplex.
Was definitely not thinking about finesse with that one. Was only thinking about dominance.
Rapid shots right to the gut.
Oh, man.
Side headlock applied.
Good
measure.
Facing off at the top of the ramp.
I don't know what's going to happen, but it's going to hurt. Watch the quickness on this.
Snap suplex. German suplex. And I think we all know nothing good comes of fighting on the stage.
Case in point, nothing good happening right now.
He turns it around.
Kick to the gut.
Double underhook.
Tiger bomb.
Oh, that's how you establish dominance. This fight has made its way to the entranceway.
Oh, man, so many things can go wrong now.
He's struggling a bit here.
Setting it up.
Look at this.
DDT.
Kneeling.
These superstars are showing no concern for their own well-being. All that matters to them right now is doing as much damage to one another as possible. Backdrop suplex. Set him up. Russian leg sweep.
Vicious knee.
Intensity and anger boiling over, all coming to a head up on the stage.
As we can only see, it's only... getting worse by the second, Michael. Oh, I think we're gonna see it. Lesnar!
Brock's got this.
Fought off with an elbow.
Oh, Suplex City from the Beast, Brock Lesnar.
To Suplex City.
Lesnar fuses short, ready to explode.
It's been a hard-hitting affair here tonight.
These competitors are going to have trouble walking on their own after this one.
Brock Lesnar, the beast unleashed. Off the counter.
The superstar hooking the arm. Look at this rush of strikes. Oh, what an intense striking combination.
There are a lot of ways this can go sideways. Everything on that stage looks like it hurts.
For him, he needs to be extra cautious now.
Knee right to the midsection.
Oh, what a kick.
Bang. Oh, Brock, way late.
Brace for impact.
Here it comes. The beast incarnate with it.
That's it. Calling it by knockout.